سبحان الله
سبحان الله
سبحان الله. What that mean in English?
Glory to Allah.
Glory.
Glory
be to Allah. سبحان الله. يعني glory. It's not glory be to Allah. That's the meaning. But is wondering. Wonder. Yeah. سبحان الله means something beyond description. Anything you see that is great to yourself, you see subhanallah. Anything you see bad, a'azanallah. A'azanallah. We seek refuge in Allah. A'azanallah means like a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Means a'azanallah, may Allah protect us. So something nice, you say subhanallah, because you are wondering how it happened. And subhanallah, that Allah gave people different voices. One has beautiful voice, one has normal voice, one has
abnormal
voice. He said it. Who gave that voice? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave everyone something that makes that person happy with. And everyone is happy with his brain, with his intelligence. Even a child think he is more intelligent than his parents. And husband think he is more intelligent than his wife. And wife think she is more intelligent than her husband. Means everyone Allah gave him something that he is happy with. Yeah? It must be. I was looking at news yesterday, and in between the news, there was one lady. She was a commercial for some kind of medicine tablet. And what she said. I have one body and one life. You heard her? Yeah. One body, one life. Means she is happy with her body and she is happy with her life. Means she wants to do the best for her body and the best for her life. That's what it means, eh? Is there anything else? So our problem is, yeah, our problem is, this is all our mind, our intelligence, our work, day and night running, only to make our body and enjoy our life. That's it. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah revealed to him in Holy Quran to say, ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة. Not only dunya, but also akhira. Give us, ya Rabbi, in dunya good, to be good, reward us in dunya, reward us in akhira. Means we have to balance. Today people they don't balance today. And they come and they say, we have problems, we have difficulties. Hey, you are creating difficulties through your hands, through your unbalanced. Look at that lady on the commercial, one body, one life. Islam came say, one body, one life, and one body, one soul, and for akhirah. You have to balance. People today, we don't balance. Either we do for dunya, and Allah say do for dunya and do for akhirah. Sayyidina Muhammad alayhi afdalu salatu wassalam, whenever his name comes, we must say Subhanallah. Why? Why we have to say Subhanallah? Means we are, what we said, wondering?
He's a marvel.
Is it?
Wondrous marvel.
Wondrous marvel. Shakespeare language. Yeah. Means we have to be always in a situation that outstanding situation that keep us wondering how much Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala great that He created a great representative, a great Khalifa, a great, I don't want to say like we describe normal human being, but he is beyond the understanding of a person, of a man or a human being. Or else Allah will not raise him to Kaaba Kausaini or Adna. Because if he doesn't carry that light which he was, the boy was saying the hadith of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, that Allah created him, what Allah created first is the light of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Why Allah to create light? What's the meaning? أول ما خلق الله نور نبيك يا جابر. What Allah created first is the light of your prophet يا جابر. He's telling Jabir. What is that light? Why not soul? Why didn't soul أول ما خلق روح نبيك يا جابر. What first created, why he didn't say in the hadith what Allah created first is the soul of your prophet, Ya Jabir, of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Why not soul? That's big question mark. Why light? Because if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't give that light to Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sayyidina Muhammad is impossible to be in the Kaaba Kausaini aw Adna. Carrying that light make it for him easy to be in that place, in that, in, we cannot say place, but in that presence. That's why he raised him. No one can say Allah without Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Many non-Muslim, they say Allah, is that? But they don't say Muhammad. So what is the benefit? There is no benefit. Allah knows best. We cannot judge them. And that judge is for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we say as Muslim, to be Muslim, you have to say Muhammad. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. So the wonder, whenever we have to, name of Sayyidina Muhammad comes, we have to say Subhanallah. The Ottoman Emperor, all these emperors, when the name of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ is mentioned in their presence, they stand up.
Allah.
Respect to Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ.
Allah.
One of the Naqshbandi Golden Chain saints, Sayyidina Sheikh Sharaf al-Din al-Dagestani, may Allah, Qaddas Allah sirru, sanctify his soul,